A person who took the Colorado bar exam at the University of Denver Wednesday tested positive for COVID-19. The university announcement adds its COVID response team is starting the contact tracing process and notifying anyone who may have come in contact with the person. Katie Johnston, covering Colorado First.